Tyreek Hyde has returned to his regular job just weeks after reaching the final of Love Island 2023 with Ella Thomas. The 24-year-old, who appeared on the 7th series of the ITV reality dating series in July, confirmed yesterday that he's gone back to work as semi-professional footballer after a whirlwind summer in the iconic villa. Dartford midfielder Tyreek shared the exciting news on social media, taking to his Instagram on Friday to post a photo of him sitting on the grass in a pair of spikes and white socks. "Preseason starts now," he captioned the update, which coincided with a post to his grid about his return to coaching. Tyreek hinted at his busy schedule again on Saturday, posting a selfie to his stories from his car with the title, "So Much Mileage." A spokesperson for the footballers' club had previously said that the midfielder would be welcomed back with open arms after his stint on Love Island. They also hailed Tyreek, who himself promised to bring good energy to the villa, as a popular and engaging person. "We look forward to seeing him on the show," they added. Tyreek, who is the son of retired Premier League football player Micah Hyde, is currently dating Ella Thompson after falling for the 23-year-old in the villa this summer. The glamorous couple placed third behind runners-up Whitney Adebayo and Lachlan Nowotsky, only to lose out on the crowns to Jess Harding and Sammy Root. Despite failing to win the series, the VIP pair have been making some serious gains in their prospective personal and professional lives since exiting the villa. As Tyreek channels his energy into football, Ella is working hard as Pretty Little Thing as a brand ambassador whilst continuing her busy modeling career. Speaking about his relationship with Ella recently, Tyreek hinted that the pair were having difficulty over deciding where to live. "We ain't moved in together, we have hit a little speed bump on that sense," he admitted. "She wants to move to London basically, but I'm an Essex boy and I love Essex. That's what I'm saying, one of us needs to compromise. Or we don't." While he admitted that they don't really argue, Tyreek did acknowledge their mutual stubbornness can lead them to have disagreements. "With me and Ella, she's got a lot of pride and I've got a lot of pride, you know, and I want it my way and she wants it hers." In this initial Love Island introduction video, Tyreek admitted he'd been single his whole life because he had commitment issues. "You could say I'm a player, on and off the pitch," he quipped, before revealing the biggest hic he's ever seen on a date was when the girl fell down the stairs. Follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube and Threads.